Multiplication. Multiplication is a mathematical operation. It is a quick method of adding together groups of numbers. Multiplication is one of the four basic mathematic operations, the others being addition, subtraction, and division. 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 is the same as 3 times 4. The methods. The different methods of multiplication are partitioning, the grid method, the column method, Napier's rods, and lattice. Order of operations. B for brackets, E for exponents, D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, S for subtraction, and that spells bed mass. Factors and multiples. A factor is a whole number that divides exactly into a whole number, leaving no remainder. Example, 7 is a factor of 42 because 7 divides exactly into 42. 42 divided by 7 is 6, leaving no remainder. Multiples. A multiple of a number is what you get when you multiply a whole number by another number. Example, 45 is a multiple of 5. If you times 5 by 9, you get 45. Square, cubed, and roots. To square a number means to multiply a number by itself. Example, 5 times 5 is 25. 5 squared is 5 with a little 2. To cube a number means to multiply a number by itself, then by itself again. Example, 5 times 5 times 5 is 125. And a little 3 is cubed. The opposite of a square and a cube is a square root and a cube root. Example, 8 squared is 64, so the square root of 64 is 8. The end.